They said I was nothing but a troublemaker, never up to no good. You were the perfect all-American girl, wouldn't touch me even if you could. But you were sneaking out your window every night, riding shotgun in my car. We'd go to the river and find a spot, and we probably went a little too far, just a little too far. 'Cause I was gonna be your forever, and you were gonna be my wife. We didn't know any better, didn't have a clue about life. But I was what you wanted, you were what I needed, and we could meet in between. We were gonna be the greatest love story this town had ever seen. So you went off to college and I got a job. I was working at 9 to 5, dreaming of the days when you were in my arms. I'd never felt so alive. I spent my days working, spent my nights drinking, howling at the moon, screaming for the days when you were coming back. No, it couldn't come too soon, couldn't come too soon. When I was gonna be your forever, and you were gonna be my wife. But you went off to find better, and I was learning all about life. But I was what you wanted, you were what I needed, and we could meet in between. We were gonna be the greatest love story this town had ever seen.
Allison, growing up, we've always been best friends, from preschool to junior high. But it wasn't until 9th grade I finally asked you out. Through the next couple years, we formed so many memories, too many to list. Although we did spend a time apart, I wouldn't change a thing. That time prepared me for the husband I will be today. You were one of the best things that's ever happened to me. You're my first and you will be my last love. I promise to love you through thick and thin, sickness and health, no matter what. I promise to never let us go to bed upset, and I promise to always kiss you goodnight when I'm home. I love you so much. I'm sorry. I couldn't come up with a better ending than that. I love you so much.
When we started dating in high school, I knew you were the one for me. Even though there were many bumps in the road and even a slight break, I always knew you were the one. They say true love will always find its way back, and that's just what happened with us. You have been there for me through so much, and I'm so grateful for you. I know that my dad would be very happy for us. I know that he liked you more than he did me sometimes. I know that we would have his blessing. You are always down for an adventure, and that's what I love about you. You are my rock, my better half, and my lifelong best friend. I promise to be there for you through thick and thin. I vow to stick by your side forever, even when you want to take me to the flea market. Our love story is my favorite. I can't wait to do this crazy thing called life with you by my side. I'm so happy that I finally get to call you my husband. I love you forever and always.
And I said, I'm gonna be your forever. So baby, will you be my wife?
And now that the bride.
A little better, we could have a real nice life.
You would turn.
I am very happy to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Cole Hypes.
Your eyes tonight. Please just let me stay right there a little bit longer. Underneath the stars, we are on fire. And
I just want to say thank you, Allison. You've truly taken him out of our hands and taken him into yours, and good luck with that. Allison, you look very beautiful tonight, and Cole, you look all right. So everyone, I would like to just raise your glass if you have one, and just want to say a very happy cheers and congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. Hypes.
May the future hold your happiness, may the future hold your health, may your heart hold your love, and may your arms hold your babies when yet to come. Here's to your future, happiness together.
We can just stay here in this minute, lose all track of time, that the world's been known without us for a while.